Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Trinity Worlds. Today we're going through the level 2 part of the Master Temple. And yes, this reflects Swamp Sanctum. Yep, he's back. Okay, he wasn't really that enhanced, but still. Alright. This is basically more of a gauntlet than an actual dungeon. And I'm not going to use the hammer anymore for the dark nuts. Because my master sword can kill them off very easily. Yep, here it is. Is it steady? Steady. That's right, keep it steady. It's down to 6 rupees. I think I can do this. Got it. Okay, level 4. Press the tile. Whoa. You're going down very hard. Gives. Hang on. Oh, now I... Hang on. I think I just gotta step on that switch right there. Yep, that did it. Okay, those doors are there just in case you touch one of the graves, and you can just warp out so you can kill the enemies here. Okay, like so. Moving onward. Yeah, you could probably guess what this is. Black hole. lot of dark links. Oh, yeah. Gotcha. That takes care of level 6. Think it's that way. Okay. Come on. There we go. This should have a Petra. That's a lot of Petras. That's alright, we can handle this. We just gotta look for the... crowd control. You're the last one. Best part about this dungeon is if you lose any point in the future, you don't have to go all the way back. Progress. There we go. Yeah, that's a really funky mirror combo right there. I just got hit just right. Now, magic sponge. Let's try it again. I'm just gonna fire 3 this time. Oh, reflected right back. Take that. Well, one of them's got it. That ought to do it. Gotcha. All right, once you hit me right, that's right. Your last. Gotcha. Get ready for some massive crowd control. Hang on a moment. Okay, I'm back. Yeah, that call wasn't for me. But it interrupted my LP and that annoys me, but that's alright. There we go. One more. Boss key. boy, here we go.